Parama Karuna Bahu Dvijana.
Vrindavan is the holiest place on earth. It's known for its magnificent temples.
Parama Karuna Bahu Dvijana.
But right under the nose of those temples, we have hundreds of slums and abject poverty, especially with the girls.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Jamin.
But we still have some hope, and that hope is Rupa in Food for Life Vrindavan.
So this is the place where many of our girls live in. They're not provided electricity, water, or security or anything. We have a field workers, and sometimes I really like to do it myself as well, but we go around and we assess some of the family.
Bukhara? Dekha. Hoy bahut bahut garam hai.
Pretty high fever, I would say at least 38, 39. And she hasn't taken anything since last night. At Food for Life, we always say and express ourselves that what we are doing, we are trying to take care of the lower strata of this dysfunctional societies. And that means the poorest of the poor. They are forgotten. In a sense, they don't exist.
Srimad Radha Srila Govindadevu.
It started just by seeing poor kids on the side of the road and buying some toffees for them, or some bread, you know. It just dawned on us, but why don't we actually teach these kids? I see them walking through our gate. We scrub them, wash them, you know, and then they start wearing the uniform. They wear it like a badge. They're growing on their own in security, in personal strength, in dignity. That's really what drives me.
मेरा नाम सोनिया है. मैं 11 साल की हूँ. मैं यहाँ पर सोती हूँ और यहाँ पर बैठ के खाना खाती हूँ.
We're living in a basement without a roof, and it gets filled with water and has rats and mouse and everything. And even to stand here is suffocating. I don't know how she makes it.
नहीं मिलता तो क्योंकि हमारी हैसियत इतनी नहीं है. तीन लड़की है, एक लड़का है, चार बच्चे हैं, कमाई इतनी है नहीं.
मेरा मन नहीं लगता घर पे. सब स्कूल जाते हैं लेकिन मैं क्यों नहीं जाती हूँ. फिर मेरे भाई बहन भी जाते हैं लेकिन मेरे को मम्मी क्यों नहीं पढ़ाती हैं.
अभी मैं 28 साल की हूँ. वही तो गाँव है, मेरा माए का गाँव है. दो तीन क्लास पढ़ी. दिमाग मेरा इतना हाई पाई है कि मुझे किसी ने कोई कुछ काम नहीं सिखाया, किसी ने भी नहीं सिखाया. जो भी है मैं अपने दिमाग से करती हूँ. नौकरी लगेगी तो इनका, अब हमारा जीवन नहीं सुधरेगा गरीब, लेकिन बच्चों का जीवन सुधर जाए.
For many of this poor family, the school is their only meal. Food for life. Without food, there is no life. Having a school and having hungry children in the school, it won't help. Because unless you had your meal, then you can actually study. We never had more than 20-25% boys. And since the last 2 years, we actually have completely shifted to an only girls' school. The reason be that a boy is an asset and a girl is a liability.
If she died, it's okay, I don't have to marry her.
Had they not been in a school, they would have either been begging or... Many of our girls would have got married by now.
The small girls are trying to protect themselves against the predators, like, you know, men roaming around, drunkards, because they don't have a safe place, even anywhere. Even their small hut is not a safe place.
We had a little girl, 4 years old, and she got badly raped just in a alleyway around the school here. She went home at 3 o'clock. And by 4 o'clock, she walked back in the school and she was full of blood everywhere. We actually had one family, 5 sisters, and 3 of them were begging in front of the temple. So I told them, why don't you come to school?
Wow.
sorry.
So it's a big inspiration for me. It's very emotional to see so many happy faces and see so much love in this place.
फिर मैं स्कूल में आती हूँ तो अब मेरे में थोड़ा बदलाव आ गया. मेरे साथ फ्रेंड रहने लगी है मेरी.
Then in 2003 we built our first school and 2006 we built this. 2010 the other school and we are building another one here right now.
Also the sponsorship or child sponsorship organization around the planet, what they do, they take care of the education of the child. At most they might help with the school book and uniform. But what we do is it's a very holistic approach. We have a charitable hospital. We obviously take care of our schoolgirl as well as villagers. Every day more than 100, 200 kids that they need some medical assistance. Someone needs surgery. Many of them, they suffer from tuberculosis, and that's a very expensive 9 months medicine course.
Because of that spiritual passion he has within him, the passion of compassion, it's transforming so many people's lives. And they're living with great hope, whereas otherwise they were almost living in hopelessness.
Because it is my dream that I become a pharmaceutical student. We are so lucky. Yeah, we are so lucky. So much lucky.
So I think you have grown a lot.
I have so much I need to give back. So it's very minor financially for me, but my heart is huge. These children then have a full education until they're 18. It gives them a dowry of $500. You know, this whole cycle of poverty is stopped.
You know, we just read on the newspaper that India is sending a rocket on Mars. What the hell are you looking for? Why don't you look down here right now? $500 million, you can build probably, 5,000 hospitals. You know, give some medicine to these kids. You know, this little girl which is lying here sick, have some facility nearby where she can go to a hospital.
ठीक है, स्कूल के लिए नाम कर दिया, बट स्पेशल क्लास है.
और मैं पढ़ा होकर डॉक्टर बनना चाहती हूँ इसीलिए, और हमको पढ़ा आगे चल के और जॉब करनी चाहिए, फिर वहाँ पर जाके अच्छे से खेलते हैं. अब मेरे को स्कूल अच्छा लगने लगा.
शब जाहि के मन बोधम नम निदानम चि मंजिल बोध शब जाहि के मन बोधम